Se piedita, no? Però non si vota che la sottolù,
Bernardo.
This is the voice of the people of Karnataka. This is not a manifesto that has been made by three or four people in a closed room. This is a manifesto that has been made by going to every single district, every single block, every single community, every single region of this state. And we have not gone to the people of Karnataka and told them, this is what we want to do. We have gone to the people of Karnataka and asked them, what do you want your government to do? So, it's a philosophical difference. The Prime Minister likes to tell people his Mann Ki Baat. This manifesto contains the Mann Ki Baat of the Karnataka people. And my commitment to you, and Siddaramaiah ji, Kharge ji, and all our leaders on the stage's commitment to you, is that like the last time, what we are saying in this manifesto is going to be done. In our last manifesto, almost 95% of things that we said have been done. And the reason is that we believe in the philosophy of Karnataka. We believe in the philosophy of Basavanna, who said, Nudidante Nade. When you say something, it must have some weight. It must mean something. And I'm proud to say that 5 years ago, the government of Karnataka promised you some things, and we delivered on those things. And we stood up to the ideals of Basavanna.